New at 11, police charged a Newport mother with reckless homicide tonight after her 5-month-old baby drowned in a bathtub. Amanda McKenzie is in jail on a $25,000 bond. Her son died at their home in the 400 block of West 10th Street in August. Investigators trying to determine if McKenzie fell asleep in the tub with her son on her chest.